Oh, yeah. This place could come in real handy as an outpost.
There's some oil. Sure, because what we care about most in the apocalypse is not the apocalypse.
Not much time before they get here.
As an outpost, I get food twice a day. But I prefer like an outpost further away from the home base. That's just me though.
That Zed's infected.
Why? Their head kinda just exploded. Infested. That zombie is infested.
We're getting close. You can tell by the red haze. And the pest.
Aren't all zombies plagued?
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Fuck off, you!
Okay, time for a close encounter.
That's what I'm talking about.
There's gotta be a better way to do this.
To my machete broke?
Still a few of them lingering. Anything useful you're looking to unload?
Sounds like a plan.
Explosives.
I don't think I can go much longer without a rest.
And then run back.
Thank you.
up on you. Oh, I left the machete behind. Sneak up on you. Comes back and takes whatever's left. You look beat up too, buddy.
Damn, nada.
Where's all the searchable shit?
You're pointing that.
Only trying to help you. Alright, let's go fuck this shit up now.
Unfortunately, where there's one, there's always more. This town's a long way from safe.
Okay. Really? Each one makes them stronger, like they prepared for you. There better be, like, Pepsi in there.
Nothing more to see.
Oh, energy drink works too. After getting our asses kicked.
Here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have. Some people out here might try to take it from you.
Yeah, like you? I think that's what you're trying to tell me. Okay.
Zombies will be here any second.
Oh, they spawn when you do that, okay. It's fine. works too. Zombies running around. Alive, and then she wasn't. I want to get my combat up. Let's go up here.
We should chat.
Dying out here alone, but seeing your folks and the actions, you know, I'd be honored to let me join the community. I mean, you're like halfway playing, but so is my guys, so I could always use more bodies. Sure.
Thanks. I won't let you down.
Glad to have you here.
As my first contribution to the team, I advise you to start thinking about the long term. With the right leadership, this group could be something special. Oh, one more thing. My last community had these special radios that could also send text messages. Somebody came through a while back passing them out. You should have them now. It's what my friends would have wanted.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
We can treat this, but you've got to fight.
What? No worry, pal.
Lollipop, lollipop, ooh, lolly, 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 lollipop. Alright, so I need an outpost. What do I need an outpost?
I swear to God, you're gonna die now!
Huh? Power facility.
stopped yet, and we ain't gonna be.
Carrie's hand sanitizer.
Hey, how's it going?
Put him down, keep him down.
Running real short on building materials here, guys.
I don't need any supplies. I want to actually go get supplies. That's where I want to go. I said, is resting, get rid of any diseases you might have covered?
I need a second to catch my breath.
It seems like it's a lot of plague zombies. They're traveling in a pack. I don't like that. Mob! You just started a horde. Huh? I can dig that.
That won't work.
Does that only work when you're behind them? Oh, I guess I ripped this head open. Okay.
I can't keep fighting.
What's that? There's gotta be something good in here. It's a fucking engine.
Okay, I'll take it.
I don't know how much I want. I don't really want food.
Anybody want some nothing? I have plenty.
Bullet's not that big either. This will probably give me a gas can. More chemicals.
Zeds are still around. This thing's on its last legs.
What am I gonna find in here? Screws? Nothing. This is where I wanted to go. Why is everyone going to the cornfield? That's what I wanted. Still have some space.
Coast is clear.
What do we got? Sanitary pads. Okay. There's the big thing in the corner. Definitely want the book. And the last searchable thing is
I've been thinking. I want to find allies in this town who will help us wipe out the blood plague. We can't do it alone.
Bring him back. Beat this. guy off. As soon as I get him back, it'll be time to save.
Screamer here.
Oh, at least you could tell it was a screamer. No.
These supplies should make things a little easier.
Provides one food a day.
Too upset to do it.
Where is he?
Destroying plague hearts is a dirty job, but what other choice do we have?
Hey!
Watch your back, okay?
Striking, sword play. To save. I just want to see what I would do. Exit to main menu. So it seems like you want to save after missions.
I want to find allies in this town who will help us wipe out the blood plague. We can't do it alone.
Alright, so... I gotta send him out more. Start using them or shit happens. Okay, got it. Alright, but this is where I'm gonna call it for now. I'll be on again tomorrow. I'm enjoying this game. I don't know if I'm gonna do this or Pillars of Eternity, but I will see everyone then.